very big like this. Lots of love. Lots of love, yes. And the heartbeat of an elephant there is minus or plus 28 heartbeat per minute. Both temperature, 36, 37 degrees Celsius, just same like us. Yes, and also elephants then, they've got same joints, just same like our joints. That's the elbow, wrist, knee and ankle there. And also they carry solid, 100% solid bones. They don't have bone marrow in their bones. And here they carry 100% solid bones. They don't have bone marrow in their bones. Which we have in this crew, modest of them all. He is about 25, going to 26 years old. And his name is Chova. Chova meaning to push in our local language, not to push you guys. We named him Chova here because he was quickly learning. So in a period of 3 to 4 months from the wild, Chova was able to get some oranges from our hands. We were able to go inside this table, cleaning dunks around Chova there without any fight with this elephant here, Chova. So Chova here, he was willing to work with humans. And very unfortunately here on Chova, he is missing the tip of the trunk. They can see this. Yeah. Chova here, he doesn't have, he is not like other elephants here. So it's a sad story that happened about 12 years ago.